want you to pay close attention to. Give him your full attention. He is from the graduation class of 2013. I would like to introduce William Brady to you all.
Central Catholic, not the case. You see, I have Asperger syndrome, which means I'm on the autism spectrum. I have challenges, but I also have a lot of strengths, one of which is public speaking. I know you wouldn't think a guy like me, who has a hard time socially, would like getting up and talking in front of a room full of people, but that's where my autism is a benefit. It actually helps in these types of situations. I don't get nervous. I don't get straight fright like a lot of people. You know Jerry Seinfeld?
Yeah.
He had a joke about public speaking. He said speaking in front of a crowd is considered the number one fear of the average person. And the number two fear is death. So for the average person, that means if you have to be at a funeral, you'd rather be in the casket than doing the eulogy. So I'm telling you this because I wasn't an obvious candidate for CCC. My autism makes me different. But thankfully, Dr. B, Mr. Garza, Mrs. Driscoll, and all my teachers gave me a chance. They saw past my challenges to see my strengths. They worked with me and figured out ways to help me learn. Besides, because I had difficulties in a busy classroom, they let me do a lot of my work in the media center, and they gave me opportunities to shine. They allowed and supported my sister and me in starting a Best Buddies chapter at our school. They encouraged me to take the stage in the PAC Center and talk to the entire student body about inclusion and respect for everyone, including people with special needs. CCC... CCC figured out ways to help me, and even though it was really tough, they didn't give up on me. When I graduated in May 2014, Dr. B met my family and me outside St. Catherine's and said, "We did it." Dr. B, Mr. Garza, Mrs. Driscoll, and my teachers walked a long, tough road with me to help me reach the finish line and graduate from Clearwater Central Catholic. CCC took a huge chance with me. They made sacrifices and were unbelievably patient, even in my most difficult moments. I know many of my former teachers are here tonight, so can I ask you to stand? Will everyone please join me? In a round of applause to thank you for what they've done. You know, my parents wanted me at CCC because they wanted me to learn in a community of love, truth, and respect. As a student with special needs, there aren't many options for high school education other than the public school system. And that's where I started. I spent my first 2 years of high school at a public school in Hillsborough County. It was tough. In school with almost 2,000 other students, I was lost in the system. I wasn't William Brady. I was student number 378265. The teachers and administrators didn't have time to really understand my needs or figure out ways to play to my strengths. I'd sit in the hallway, pull a hoodie over my head, curl up, and block out the hundreds of other students pushing past me. In public school, I was drowning in a sea of students and no one threw me a life ring. But that changed when I came to Clearwater Central Catholic. Tonight we're here to celebrate this school and support it so they can continue to educate, develop, and sometimes save a student like me. By supporting the scholarship fund, you can help CCC continue its mission to create a diverse student body where every student is treated with dignity, respect, and as a unique child of God. Thank you.